Look like me?
Okay. A little bit of similar eyes.
That's my eyes there. Hey, James Alvin told me that I look like you. I look like anywhere. Yeah, we're in a Ute museum. It's pretty though. You can see their history pictures from 19 forgotten.
These are modern ones.
I know, but some of them. That was Delta, Colorado.
That's Ouray and Chipeta.
That is Ouray. Some of the artifacts. They were so tall. I like the boots. Look at the baby, so cute. accessories. It's pretty. What is that big shoe? This is for the horse. We lost Colorado in less than 40 years. Found gold. So that's why they were chasing.
Because they found the gold and started picking off land.
Yeah, that's what happened to some of the places. What is this skin you want? Look at their creation. This is so pretty. This is crazy.
Another
one? New generation.
Yeah.
We're in here. They're selling these paintings. Pretty, pretty. Very colorful. Chipeta. Chipeta Arts Show. It's so pretty. I like this one. So pretty. This one.
Which one's that?
This. Like this. Like
this. The faces.
Yeah, in the trees. It's like a family tree. They're the same. Never seen price, $800, almost $900, and this one same, but I like that most. And this one here, it's so cute, I like it. We're going to...
We're at the Ute Museum in Montrose. This used to be land that Chief Ouray owned as a farm, which Utes are not farmers, and converted to the museum. Chipeta's grave and brother is over here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, there's some kind of their houses there. Pretty. Yeah, so pretty. Hey, dandelions.
As it has been, but yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It's Chipeta.
Is it this one?
Yeah.
John, Chief John. Well, this is her grave here. Is it born? Babe? Is it born?
Born?
Some sage, some... candles.
Coins.
Coins some more. Chief John, I think that is the brother.
Yeah.
Down there. Mac. Hey, we can sit there.
Yeah.
I like this one. It's cute. Lots of dandelions. Where do you want to? Hi, welcome to my house. So cute. Oh my God. I think you have somebody message you.